Okay, here's another helpful tip. You're at the store, you see drapes you like, only one swag or glance, go ahead and buy it. Here's what you do. Take a second curtain rod, add it about 2 or 3 inches above your drapes, and put it right in the middle, and you have your drapes. Take the shears, just wrap them around there. And you now have your drapes that you wanted, along with the valance. That's another helpful tip.